goaltender, though. I mean, yeah, great defensive team, but if you don't have Thomas playing the way he is, this is not a one-goal game.
Now Campbell out to take this big draw against Mikhail Grabowski.
You know, it was the same in the Edmonton game. They outchanced them probably 4-1. Didn't get any reward for it. Same here. You can't teach goal scoring. You either got it or you don't.
Kessel came in and won the draw. Cabernet net empty. There's the shot wide of the net. Bouncing puck for Steve. Scores! Steve ties the game, 42 seconds to go.
Well, Kessel with the big win. It's the wide shot, the fortuitous bounce, and Thomas was out so high trying to cut off that angle that he couldn't react. And Versteeg on the doorstep, Kessel jumped out of the way to try to make sure that he left room for his partner, Versteeg.
Net presence again, guys. That took Thomas's focus away.